Good morning, dear children. I am your English teacher and my name is Manisha Sharma. Today, I am going to explain chapter number 1 of English Literature. And the title, the name of the chapter is The New Bicycle. The New Bicycle. This chapter is about a girl named Shruti. She is celebrating her birthday. And on her birthday, she got a gift. And what she got? A wonderful bicycle. She is so happy to got this gift. In this chapter, she is describing her feelings. Before starting the chapter, first understand the first page of the chapter. Warm up. It means this boy is telling about her family member. This boy is telling about his family members. I am Sahil. This is my family tree. He is his grandfather. She is his grandmother. He is his father. She is his mother. He is Sahil. And this is his sister. Now Sahil will write the name of his family members here. Okay, now coming towards the chapter. Let's start reading the chapter. My name is Shruti. She is Shruti. It is my birthday today. I am now 6 years old. My grandfather gives me a gift. It is a new bicycle. You can see in this picture, her grandfather gave her a gift. It is a bicycle. Now she is saying, it is orange and yellow in color. It is bright and shiny too. My mother puts an orange basket in front of the bicycle. My grandmother gives me red ribbon. Here you can see in this picture, she is Shruti's grandmother and she is having a ribbon. She asked me to tie them to the handle. I ride my bicycle every evening. My father says I must wear a helmet. I love my bicycle. Dear children, I hope you will read and understand this chapter carefully to improve your reading skill. Thank you. Have a nice day.